we are back with another video. So I know the video is late, but from last week I was too busy, but now I'm here. So without any further ado, let's get started. We're going to talk about the Soul Store. The Soul Store is an online retail market which sells various types of graphic tees, mobile phone covers, badges, and many more merchandise. Online retail market has spread widely on the internet nowadays, and as the Soul Store company is one of them, it is a growing company. And this company was started by three Indian youngsters by their normal size wardrobe. One of the company is the cash on delivery revolution, which is very good, which is available in all over the India. You can order any product from the Soul Store from all over the India and you will get cash on delivery feature. And they also have 15 days replacement offer in their policy. We can replace their product if we don't like or we want any other product. Just we have to apply for the 15 days replacement. And the best opportunity is that the Soul Store company has now opened the part-time and full-time job opportunities to any youngster. There's not even an age group decided for it. Just we have to be too much creative to be in their squad. So even I have ordered this friend's graphic t-shirt from the Soul Store, and the material of this t-shirt is really good. Even the print is crisp and vibrant. And even I have ordered this mobile phone cover which is having the graphics of friends, and it's very smooth, and even on this the graphic is clear, crisp and vibrant. As per the delivery location, the delivery of the Soul Store company was good and even on time. I liked the delivery process, and even I would like to share one more thing, that as an Indian market, the pricing of the Soul Store company's products are bit on the higher side, as I think, as an Indian consumer, which I would like to inform that the Soul Store should bring their products in some affordable price as per the Indian market. And elsewhere, the Soul Store is doing really well. Their products are going really viral on Instagram. Everyone is just liking their products because they are really worth it. And I also have an awesome experience of their products. Yes, and thank you. I would like to add some points on plastic ban in Maharashtra, as it's a good initiative as I think, but its poor implementation and direct ban of plastic, it's affecting daily consumers. The government should bring some eco-friendly or cloth bags in affordable prices so daily consumers could use them as a substitute of plastic bags, which would be an awesome idea. As some of the grocery stores are now opting for stronger paper bags for delivering the various types of groceries like rice, dal, which are used to deliver from plastic, but now they are delivering from the stronger paper bags, which are not yet that stronger. I think government should provide them some eco-friendly plastic bags which can be easily disposable and not harm even the environment. And not even, as this plastic ban is a good idea in Maharashtra, as it will help the environment go green, but there would be some difficulties to the daily consumers, but it would be all fine after a period of time, as it's directly ban of plastic. We also have an example of demonetization. It was also held directly, but after some period of time people got used to it. Like that, everyone will also get used to it, to the plastic ban, and also they will understand the reason behind the plastic ban. And if you also think the same, please hit the like button. And that's it for the video, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care and bye bye.